So it's probably gonna suck me into some stupid mission that I don't want to play. So I think if that is the case, which right now I don't care about a cutscene, I'll be honest. So we're just gonna do it this way. That way it's nice and easy. Now my frames are capped at 30 though because of the cutscene, so that's pretty fantastic. Well, not quite the cowbell, but maybe sometime this season.